The left lobe is econormal and has a mixed nodule with minimally moderately hypocagenic solid parts. The solid part of the nodule has lobulated surface, which is the usual situation in mixed nodules and should not held as abnormal. On the other hand, the lobulation at the borders of the nodules are clearly pathological. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated.